Hi, let's talk about PhraseApp's integration with Gengo. PhraseApp is a localization solution for web, mobile, and desktop applications. Their easy-to-use translation management features allow customers to order Gengo human translations for their applications directly through the PhraseApp UI. To start, let's create an account or log in if you already have one. In our case, let's log in. As an example, let's assume we're Bob, a tech-savvy handyman. He needs his website localized into Chinese for his latest store in China. Start by creating a project. Click on the Add Project button to begin. Now, Bob will need to fill out his project information. Bob uses CSV files to manage his website content, so he chooses CSV from the format dropdown. Once that's all done, click Save. From here, let's add a locale. Click the Add Language button. Enter a name for your locale, a language, then click Save. Now you can upload your content. Click the Upload Localization File button. Grab the file. Select the file format and make sure Use Existing Locale is selected. After that, click on Import. You're nearly ready to order your translation. But before you do, create a style guide. Click the Style Guides tab. Essentially, your style guide will equip your translators to better translate your content. Now, hit Add Style Guide to your right. Keep in mind, the more context you give translators, the better work they can give you, including links to your website you want translated, example translations, translated excerpts that show the style and tone you want. These are all great ideas. When you're done, hit Save. With Bob's style guide added, a public URL is created, so he can share it with others if he needs to. Now let's order our translation. Click on the Orders tab. Click on the green Order Translations button. Select the default language of your project, then select the locale you created earlier as your target locale. Next, choose your quality level. We'll use standard for now, but in general, we highly recommend going for professional for more quality work. Before you order your translation, you can see how many words you're ordering and the total cost. If you have more special instructions for the translator, include them in the message field. Next, add your style guide, then double-check your order, then continue. Finally, fill the fields for payment and then submit your translation. You'll see a confirmation email when it's done. If you go back to the project's overview screen, it provides Bob a summary view of all his projects and their statuses. As the translation work progresses, you'll see the summary view update to show the number of translations left. Once your translations are done, you can download them by clicking on the Languages button and then Download button for the language you're translating to. Select your format, then you're done. Bob's CSV is now localized into Chinese with the help of Gengo and PhraseApp. For more info on PhraseApp and Gengo, please visit our webpage or contact us. Thanks for watching.